Welcome back to Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. Now this is our Christmas special episode, and here's wishing all of you a Merry Christmas. Ab Christmas ke is mauke par hum aapko ek nayi cheez sikhayenge. Today we'll teach you how to order your cakes with a difference, which means is baar cake order karne ke liye aapko kisi bakery nahi jana padega. Aapko decide karna padega ki aapko kaisa cake chahiye, aur phir sirf ek phone call karna padega. And on the other side of the phone, you'll hear a very sweet voice saying, "Hello." We're going to introduce you to the Sugarholic Sisters.
Hi, I'm Gaurav.
Hi, Ravisha.
Hello, Sneha. Nice to meet you.
Hi, pleasure's all mine. I'm right now with the Sugarholic sisters, Ravisha and Sneha. And my first question is, what is wrong with this lady? Why doesn't she have a head?
That's a mannequin, Gaurav.
That's a mannequin, not a lady getting married.
No.
In a pink gown.
No, not at all.
Okay, my serious question here is, you guys have called yourselves Sugarholic sisters.
Right.
So don't you like have a Sugarholic step or something like?
No, we portray everything through the cakes.
Through the cakes.
Yeah.
I'll do it for Sugarholic Sisters. Yeah. These are the Sugarholic Sisters. Yay! Okay, since the girls are not listening to me, I will try and convince them while you take a look at how their journey began.
This is a story of two lovely ladies who once decided to act upon their passion. Their passion added with a twist of their business temperament, and the result was the successful launch of a brand called Sugarholic.
We started because Ravisha wanted to learn how to decorate cakes. Always had a fantasy of how cakes are made, why they are made the way they are. So she went to a cake decorating, some cake decorating courses that were here in Dubai. And yeah, after that, she just, once she learned them, we had a bake sale because we wanted to sponsor the education of a child back in India. And because of that, we got the whole community together. We started, involved our friends, our families, got together, had a bake sale. And then it just picked up from there. We never really had the intention to bring it so far.
Sugarholic started at their own home, with their home oven, with their parents pitching in. All that was needed was a spoonful of determination and a bucketful of creativity.
Both of us were in very secure banking jobs. I was at a very, very, very good position, getting paid extremely well. And so was Ravisha. And I think once this started off after the bake sale, when we started getting a good response, then I guess it was that was the push that, you know, now it's time to go out there, do something on your own. And if it doesn't work out, you can always go back to working again.
People trusted us. They saw scope in us. They brought, you know, put across orders which they felt we could do, which even we were not very confident about. They're like, no,
quite
it's
challenging.
It's fine, you know. And so I thank all our friends and family who gave us this opportunity and help us, you know, like, because if cake goes to one party, 10 other people see it, you know. And if something goes wrong, then it's quite embarrassing for the person's ordering. But they trusted us, and touch wood, we've come here.
And here they are, standing tall with a brand that specializes in customized cakes. And when Sugarholic Sisters spell customization, they really mean it.
What basically Sugarholic does is it customizes every cake. If a customer wants, like from even an action, like recently I did a cake where a student wanted me to customize one girl bullying another. So that's actually an action happening on a cake. She didn't give me a picture. She didn't give me anything. She just told, this is the scene I want. Please do it. And so that's what people do. They take incidents, they take products, they take life experiences, and they want them on the cake. So the person cutting it on the birthday or on the anniversary gets a good laugh, and it adds to the
memory.
You
basically relate to it. It's more of like, I mean, cakes some time back were more of give an object and transform that into a cake. That's done as well. But what we also do is we convert your real life incidents into cake. So everything is a new challenge. Obviously, not everything under the sun can be done. But we at Sugarholic believe that almost everything under the sun can be done. I think the most popular cake right now, or the genre right now, is Angry Birds. And we get tons and tons of orders to make Angry Bird cakes. Another thing is professional photography has taken this new wave in Dubai. So everybody wants to own a DSLR and people. So we've done recently for a photographer who launched his own photography studio.
Recently made for someone, a husband for order for wife, a Maggie cake. You know, the
Maggie noodles.
Maggie noodles.
Yeah.
Because the wife likes eating that every night while watching a movie. So 2 minute thing. So we got an order to make a Maggie cake and it turned out perfect. And I think that's the maximum likes.
Okay, the very funny thing is that you saw their entire journey from the time they started till now, and the entire journey was done in the same clothes. That's because we just asked them about the entire journey here. I am going to now taste some of their work. Sounds very good. I'm going to taste some of your work. Okay, what am I going to taste? This is candy pop. Who eats candy pop? I mean, this is for, what is your target
market? This is basically, we've done this for Christmas.
Okay.
So that's
Pops are something which are new, fun, not messy.
Okay, yeah.
Loved by everybody, small, so.
And these are still cakes.
Yes, they're cakes
in their own way.
Covered in chocolate.
Cakes covered in chocolate are called pops. Okay, now, before I pop this pop.
Yeah.
Tell me, when I take the first bite of this pop, what am I going to feel in my mouth?
Okay, you're going to feel a very squishy, squashy cake inside with icing and a nice crunchy chocolate topping with a little bit of sugar decoration on top. So it's a combination of both, cake, icing and chocolate.
Okay.
Did you feel it?
Mm.
Are you feeling it? How is it? Okay, that look says it all.
It's squishy, squashy,
crunchy,
and
yummy.
And actually, in one word, it's yummy. This is really nice. This is one of the neatest ways of having cake. I think I'm going to order pops for my birthday. No cutting, no dropping, only eating. Okay, now you've seen a lot of their work, and what I've understood in this is that this is a great option if you want to customize your cakes, whether it's cupcakes or it's, what is this cake called? Plate cake. No, joking, not a plate cake. But look at this. This is the cake which is supposed to look like a pizza. I'm sure this is going to a foodie like me. But look at the detailing they've done. It looks exactly like a pizza. Another good option is the cupcakes that they have. Now, these are completely customizable. Whatever you want, whether you wanted to have your friend's photo on it, whether you wanted to have a luxury brand on it, I mean, your corporate logo on it, and what are the other options?
We've got makeup cupcakes and like wedding cupcakes and sports cupcakes, like
whatever
everything.
Whatever you want, this is completely customizable. The only thing that you will not get is that the two pretty ladies won't stand like this with the cake. This is only for me.
Only for God.
So it's time to say goodbye to industry-made similar-looking cakes. Let your cake say what you always wanted to.
So today, not only have we shown you some great cakes, but we've also introduced you to two young entrepreneurs who've made their passion their business now, and they've done some very, very good work. Aapko pata tab chalega jab aap ye cakes manga kar khayenge. Ye hamara customized weekend out cake, and I'm very, very happy with the way this has turned out. So you've got all the details that you need to know. Inhe call kijiye, apna cake order kijiye. Tab tak main yahan se jata hu kyunki mujhe agle hafte phir se aana hai. So wishing you a Merry Christmas, and yaad rakhiye pure hafte no sawal, no doubt, sabka solution, weekend out.